A memorial service was held at a Buddhist temple on the outskirts of Tokyo over the weekend, as the remains for 35 Koreans forced to labor in Japan are set to return home after 76 years. This comes as Japan agreed to return remains of 100 Korean forced laborers, with 33 remains being returned on Liberation Day last year and the March 1st Liberation Movement Day this year. The remains of roughly 200 Koreans are still in Japan, as some 120 civilian groups continue to work to bring them back home.